those of us who have not served will never fully understand the sacrifices you've made, both in times of peace and of war. We will never fully understand what you were required to do or how you were able to do it. We will never fully understand the depth of your scars. But what